Jesus, the Spirit of the waters, and our Christian.